Yo, what's going on, Sexy Samlander Squad? How you guys doing today? We're doing a ranked 1v1. I know some people, there's a couple thousand people that saw my video previously, which was a one-shot horse build, which I will remake and do a different day, but not today, because there's actually a good amount of negative feedback on that video, basically saying... you're a shitlord because we requested Nike and you said you're not playing her. So here I am. We're playing Nike. Unfortunately, I don't have the American skin and I only have one skin booster. And this skin booster is actually I need for a different video idea I have. So we're gonna do just normal, I guess, Nike. I don't know. That's kind of American. I mean, it's green, right? This one? Didn't work. Time off Tronos or Trones. Alright, let's do it, boys. Let's get the fucking dog. I think I'm gonna just go straight into learning. What? Learning? Sorry, I had another. I got a message on Discord and it was relevant to me trying to learn something different altogether. My bad. Anyways, let me put in my earphone. I got my hair cut, by the way. I just showered because my hair was everywhere, so it doesn't look good right now, but tomorrow it will. I'm really mana heavy, and I didn't know that. He started defense, which is also pretty big lame. Honestly, I mean, that was all right. We each used one of each pot, and I got stacks, you know, so I'm cool with it. Oh my god, he has that shit. Whatever. I made him not clear with the Raiju on me. That's so annoying that he can stop my clear just by teleporting onto me. Can I get this, maybe? He's really mana heavy also. Oh my boy. Boom. Boom. What's up, turd? Alright, sick. We got the red buff. There's no way in hell he kills me, because even if he does get close, I have Bracer. Go ahead and just jump over this wall. I really would actually like to steal his blue. Oh. He's not in a good spot, is he? I suppose neither am I. See if maybe he'll stop his back to try to stop me, or did. Okay. He's not even level 5 yet. Am I really that scared of him? Teleport on me. Okay. Well, that was... Holy Jesus Christ, that scared me. Why he would teleport on me and then not do anything, I don't know. But I'm okay with it. Jeez, I was just teasing. I'm scared he's gonna try to kill me and do some shit right now. He's level 5. Alright, fair play. You win. You get my tower under Phoenix, or you get my minions under tower, and I don't do anything. I'm getting the XP though. You're out your fucking mind if you think I'm not getting the XP. Alright, sick. Let's go back and get our boots. He just ulted. Okay. Stopped my back with it. Honestly, I don't know what the fuck is going on right here. It's like a... This guy's got like a dominance kink. I think I'm gonna go probably attack speed, because I think it might be the only way to have a chance this game. But also, when he has max cooldown, maybe I don't have a chance with attack speed, because then he just bongs around. Hello. What does my 2 do? Increases my damage. Oh, actually worth it. Should I be worried about him right now? Oh, he backed. Okay. Your middle tower is under attack. And I didn't even miss the XP for these guys. Sick. Here, this wave, and then I'm not going to use my 2 because he's just going to stop my clear. Didn't stop my clear. Dude, this guy plays really weird. I don't know why he's not ever trying to, like, fight me or anything. As soon as I say that, huh? Yoink. Oh, he canceled! Alright, that was actually really sick. That was a good play. Canceling to get the movement speed. Might die. Damn. He might kill me here. Eek. How much balls do I have? I'll wait for him to back. I don't have that much balls. Alright, how much is this? 1600? Alright, we can get it. Wait, 50 gold, no big deal. We're actually not that far behind, which is pretty nice.
So, this will upgrade my weapon, eh?
So, what this Hasten Katana... I can stick to him pretty easily and force his jump. The only problem is his max cooldown, so he has jump often. But I'll have to come to that problem when I think of it. Think of a solution, at least. Good try, dorky. Okay. Alright, sick. He just jumped. Go for the kill here. Rather just clear the wave.
Let's go, team.
I mean, I do a decent amount of damage. That's not the problem. The problem is sticking to him. I got hit by that, no. Damn it. Oh, that slow is gnarly. Okay. So I'm very much not getting this red buff. I'm gonna ult the Christ out of it. Unless I ult it first, nerd. Oh my god, I don't know how I killed him, but nobody talk about it, please. Okay. Ancile, that's a busted item. Very good item for this matchup because it either stops his 3 from going off if I'm standing next to him and he tries to do that stupid shit like he just did. Or it stops the damage from coming out from his 1, you know, besides the first tick, obviously. So Ancile's going to be pretty good. I don't know if it'll be enough to like turn the tide of the game, Well, I guess, I don't know. Turning the tide of the game requires me to be losing and needing the tides turned, but they're not. Like, I don't need them yet. I'm still pretty balling right now. What's up, Bingus? I'm just gonna wait here. I know this comes up soon. I'm gonna wait. Anytime now. Oh, hello. Jesus Christ. Nope. No. I could probably kill him. I didn't push up. He's a scaredy baby boy. I will pick up that buff. I just have to wait a little bit. I could go rune it too. He really doesn't have a lot of power. I don't know. Why did Ansel say this will upgrade my weapon? I guess it does have power on it. It's cooldown too, which is pretty nice. I didn't even care about that. Stupid. Oh, my Ansel. Fuck you. You can't just teleport away every 4 seconds, man. I mean, literally speaking, he can because he's rising. It's just god and shit. Ugh. Ugly. Yeah, you better back. You smell like toes. Alright, well, there's his one and his two. Stupid. Yeah, you better run. I just scared him by just looking at him. Alright, let's go back. Am I either going Aussie here? Oh, I'm definitely not going Aussie as Divine. Alright, we're gonna go into Exe. Then after Exe, probably Frostbound. We're just gonna be sticky. It's going to be a very long game, isn't it? Tries every time. Oh fuck, he kicked out. Yeah, he got my answer. Ugly boy. Yeah, that slow is harsh. I want his blue. For no other reason than it might make him mad. I'm gonna pick that up. What's up, Toeboy? Oh shit. Will they let me clear this wave? Juke the two. Alright, let's get my blue. He gets no buffs. I get all the buffs. You know, as promising as this game might look to you right now, you gotta remember, I'm level 16 with an entire item over him. So I don't know how good this is actually going to look by the end game. Spooky. Maybe actually I'll be able to just like 2 and then alt and take his tower using my face. Oh, he freed himself. Or passive, maybe? No, he's got three of his four passives charged. How much shield does this give me? 35% of my max health. I just spawned. Oh, fuck. I can't let him pick that up. Doesn't do a lot of damage, does it? Damn. She really surprised he didn't go for that. He's back. Aw, oh, dude, if he back, I got the fucking power. Do a lot of damage. We just jump. Please. Please give this to me. I need it. Wait. Why'd he kill himself? Because he killed himself so I don't get anything? He probably could have lived. I mean, it's not like I was so far ahead of him that I would have killed him there. Sure, he might have had to use his ult and taunt me away or something, but it's about the most he would have needed to do. That was a bad play, in my opinion. I mean, I know it was so that maybe he didn't give me a kill, but like, I don't think he would have given me a kill. I get his tower now, too. Oh, because he killed himself. Oh my. Dude, that was clean as fuck. Clean as fuck. Let's get the Phoenix. Nice. I have a lot of gold. I'm gonna get Frostbound so I can stay on him, and then I'm gonna get Kins. He's not gonna have a lot of health, but I think it'll still be worth it with how much I'm auto attacking. Like, my whole build is literally just based on me auto attacking, so. Kind of gave that to me though, to be honest. I would chase that, except for the fact that I want this red way more than I want that kill. Because that kill wouldn't have done anything, I think. He'd probably be up to defend Titan. Maybe not, we are 17 minutes in. But even so, I don't know if I could have gotten it. I did have jump up, so maybe, but... He still had the ult and taunt away strat. That's annoying. Hello. Juked. Hello. Oh. Can I win the game right here? Oh god, he ulted! Okay, you know what? I'll take it. Half his Titan's health? Fine by me. Let's go get Xe. And by Xe, once again, I mean Kins. Alright. Now, We have two options here. We're going to either do Bull Demon to secure that we re-get his Phoenix, or we all in his Titan for the win. Which I think we just won. Yeah. Trying to be out and about when I'm this far ahead is probably not the play, Mr. Time Off Trones. If you guys enjoyed this auto attack Nike game, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.